And a person's in custody tonight in connection with a child abduction case out of Robeson County.
Now, the incident sparked an Amber Alert just after 9:30. However, it was canceled less than 30 minutes later. Deputies have arrested Earl Locklear. The 36-year-old faces multiple charges, including second-degree kidnapping, abduction of a child, and resisting a public officer.